So I think in this show I have two images of Stevie Ray Vaughan. And Stevie Ray Vaughan was a great blues guitar player. He passed away early in his life in a plane crash. And a lot of people associated him with Jimi Hendrix because he kind of has that flamboyant style that Jimi Hendrix has and would costume in his performances. And Hendrix and him, great images to paint because they have so many features and so many distinct characteristics. But I really like Stevie because I really love his music. He has such a flair and showmanship. And so that feeling, that expression really was easy to bring through in the painting. And there's one thing we artists like is easy paintings. We like to do a painting that just paints itself. And there's certain images and certain people that ring with you that just paint themselves.